Chesney Glover. My name is Elijah, and I will be reciting the English lesson by Richard Crowe. We'll begin with box, and the plural is boxes. But the plural of ox is oxen, not oxes. Then one follows goose, two are called geese. But the plural of moose would never be meese. You may find a lone mouse or a whole lot of nuts, but the plural of house is not house. If the plural of man is always called men, when couldn't the plural of pen be called pen? The cow in the plural may be cows or kind, but the plural of bow is bows, not vine. I speak of a foot, you show me your feet. But I give a boot, would a pair be called beet? One is a tooth and a whole set of teeth. Why shouldn't the plural of booth be called beet? If the singular is this and plural is these, why shouldn't the plural of kiss be called keys? And one may be that, and three may be those. If the plural of hat would never be hose. We speak of a brother, also a brother, but though we say mother, we never see brethren. Masculine pronouns are he, his, and him, but imagine the feminine she, she's, and shim. I think you will all agree it's the trickiest language you ever did see. I take it you already know of tough and bow and cough and dough. Others may stumble, but not you, on hiccup, thorough, slew, and through. Well done, and now you wish perhaps to learn of less familiar terms. Beware of heard, a dreadful word that looks like beard and sounds like bird. And dead, it's said like bed, not beat. For goodness sake, don't call it deed. Watch out for meat and great and threat. They rhyme with sweet and straight and debt. A moth is not a moth and mother, nor both and bother, broth and brother. And here is not a match for there, and deer and fear for bear and pear. And watch out for rose and for dose and rose and loose. Just look them up in goose and choose and cork and word and card and ward and font and front and word and sword and do and go and court and card. Come, come, I've hardly made a start. A dreadful language by man alike. I learned to talk it, past 5. You have to write it? From where I tried, I had it learned it. 55.